We're going to own this process, and we're going to own this nation and move it in a different direction.
We will win this general election, and together, you and I, we're going to change this country.